find some new invention, shall we?
This is CES, the world's largest carnival for technology and electronic enthusiasts. It's been celebrated in Las Vegas since the 1970s, drawing huge crowds from around the world.
It's a revolutionary mobile thing.
But like countless other events, this year's convention fell victim to the coronavirus.
Now CES 2021 is making history, and I'm so excited that you're part of it. It's our first ever all-digital event.
As tensions between Washington and Beijing continue to mount, companies blacklisted by the US government, including Huawei and drone maker DJI, were absent as expected. But China is hardly without any representation. Major league players like Lenovo and TCL, to small startups making splashes, are in the virtual convention. Along with the annual refresh of the company's laptop lineups, Lenovo has unveiled a new AR glass targeting enterprise users. The modular headset can project up to 5 virtual screens onto its transparent displays, boosting productivity without taking up more physical space. Unlike many existing AR and VR headsets that are bulky and heavy, the new Think Reality series are fully portable and weighs just about 300 grams. TV and display manufacturers this year are fighting for viewers' attention by introducing big and small upgrades to their existing technologies, from Samsung's new micro-LED TVs to LG's transparent OLED displays. Chinese TV giant TCL has also released its innovative OD0 display technology, shrinking the distance between the backlight and the LCD display layer to literally zero. It allows vivid images to really pop out right in front of their viewers. Both TCL and LG have teased rollable display smartphones for 2021. LG has officially announced its partnership with China's display technology leader, BOE, to make their rollable screen phones a reality in 2021. Electric vehicles and autonomous driving technology stole the show this year. General Motors highlighted their historic shift of focus to EV manufacturing. Chinese autonomous driving startup DeepRoute AI has brought us an upgrade to its last year's CES award-winning self-driving system. The company's machine learning platform is heavily focused on energy efficiency, affordability, and compatibility.